Nashville, Madison County area. There was a man that sang it quite a bit, and Sheila K. Adams sang it quite a bit, and it relates to a default heart. Somehow this new verse got written and added in there, and it's a nice verse, but I love how songs continue to relate to older songs and versions get picked up. It's like, oh, we like that way, so let's do it. This is called Starter. actually often sung a cappella. I started playing it in 3/4 time, and it just kind of fit. And so that's how we're going to do it tonight. Some people call it Pretty Sarah, but it has a lot of different words. I mean, names.
Thank you.
we do the best we can when we've got to get somewhere to be with somebody. And sometimes you just got to write a song about it as a gift.
Right outside, right past the little gate by the main stage.
Yeah, we couldn't find
wedding in a couple of weeks. He could not make it to Blackpot this year, but we miss him dearly, and we're so happy Grant was able to come. This is Grant's second Blackpot.
Motorcycle and zooming down the highway, so the tour became chasing.
Where?
At Tom Curry's, the former Joie de Vivre right down in downtown Brobridge, tomorrow, 10:30 to 12:30. Swing music for brunch. All the while we were in France and busking on the streets underneath all these beautiful bridges along the river. This melody was just rolling through my head. We were just noodling around with it a whole bunch. And then as we were following the boys through the lovely region of Ardèche, we were coming up with writing these ideas, these lyrics down from our time there. It was just such a magical place to be back in France. It was just so incredibly beautiful. And the river Rhone has this beautiful green hue to it. It's just so, it's this beautiful light green color that was just so beautiful. So we took the melody that had been rolling around my head, this little earworm that had been there forever, and we wrote some lyrics down. We put it together in this tune we recorded on my last album, which I have here available. This tune is called River Green.
Grandma's got a new beneath the stars.
along. But my brother built this. He's on to a business, Walheron Designs. Our family is Swedish, so that's a Swedish last name. And this is walnut that grew on my grandparents' property and fell down. And instead of chopping it up, they put it under a barn and let it kiln dry for 2 or 3 years. And there's all kinds of other little nicks and stuff, but this is a big star that's to remind me that I can get through it. That's a nice little starburst on top. But this one's called Old Young Man. I don't really know much to say about it. But anyway, they're singing to each other, and it's about choosing where you want to be for a reason. And sometimes it's all about the music for us. We want to be where the music is, even if we only have a couple days left. And that's what was sort of happening in this situation. So it kind of inspired this tune.
We'll be right back. secondhand love.
Yeah.
next two verses too. It'll be real easy.
Road trips are good for making up verses.
Yeah, road trips are good.
Start picking here real soon. How about this cool band? Wow.